Man, I got to do it. Hopefully, in these next two games, I can dive and put the ball down. So,
how's Jack doing? I mean, is he hanging in there?
He is hanging in there. I mean, it's tough for him. I remember being 2 years ago, frustrating. And so, Josh Whoopi, I keep telling him, just hang in there, because eventually, it's going to pay off. You know, he's real. It's just hard, man, putting in the time that everyone else puts in, but. You're still kind of on the sideline and you're not traveling. And I told him, everyone's gone through that. You have to go through it and it'll pay off in the end once you win the game. So,
are you going to be playing rugby next year? I don't even know how that...
Yeah, I have one more semester schooling and then I have one more semester of rugby, my senior year of rugby too. So
Coach Smith's pretty happy that you've still got that coming up, even though he's losing some of his guys to the football team.
Yeah, no. All the guys on the football team will still be going back to rugby, like Josh and Zane and Joe. And so, yeah, all of the guys will be going back.